First, you're going to need a large mason jar lid, two small pieces of aluminum foil. Now we're going to flip the mason jar lid over, and we're going to fit the aluminum foil to the mason jar lid, kind of pressing it down. Now we're going to do the second sheet. And that's how it should look like. Now we're going to spray the pan. I'm using a brownie batter, but you can use cake batter if you want to. And now we're going to stick it into the Easy Bake Oven. This took about 5 minutes to cook.